Okay, here we go. Say Mighty Fundraiser.
Mighty Fundraiser.
Okay, and begin. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're out here hanging out with some of the coolest kids in the world, the future athletes of the greater Cleveland area, and it's all for a great cause. And it's called a Mighty Fundraiser, and I'm going to talk to Paul about, well, you're going to have to multitask now. Paul, all right, so we're going to get kids up here, and we're going to talk. Tell us about the Mighty Fundraiser.
Okay, what we did is last year, I knew about this place because I've done a few mud runs, and we decided to find a way to bring it to the kids, and immediately the principal, the students, the staff, everyone supported it. Euphoria supported it. We said, let's find a way to bring kids out here, put them through the single most unique field day that there is, right, and we use it to raise money. And last year, we raised enough money that we bought 40 Chromebooks for the school, which was desperately needed.
Awesome.
Now, it's become a traditional. I was very politely told we have to do this on an annual basis because we're the only school that brings everybody out here.
Right. And so what's the name of the school? What school do we represent?
It is Campus International School. We are we're CMSD, Cleveland Public School, in partnership with Cleveland State University. Okay. And we actually teach international baccalaureate curriculum, which is teaches everyone to be risk takers and how to change the world, citizens of the world.
That is so awesome. And so the fundraiser went super duper. I'm going to let you work on that. I'm going to come down. Hi. I'm going to come down and talk to Kyle. Are we having fun? I love it. Okay. I'm going to come over here and talk to Kyle about this amazing little course. Kyle, you were right. The kids love the mud. They do. They love the mud.
They love it.
Well, tell us about the course you have here, Kyle, for people who are just joining us.
So we got 20 obstacles. It's a 25-acre park. It's a huge park.
Mm-hmm.
About every 100 yards, you have another obstacle. It's a lot of fun. It's muddy. If you're training for a Spartan, a Warrior, or a Tough Mudder,
yeah,
it's a great way to do it. Or if you want to do team building with your company, with your school, awesome way to build some camaraderie.
And look at these kids. They're going for it. Let's scoot over so we can see the kids. They're going for it, aren't they?
They're doing great.
All right.
Doing
awesome.
Great. You know, and a lot of people say, oh, my kid, you know, is only in kindergarten or first grade. Are they too young? They're not. I mean, these are kindergartners, first graders. Anybody can do the course.
Yes. And they're looking good. They are in young athletic beast mode. Yes, indeed. All right. And they love the mud. See, I forgot how fun mud was. So surprise tale on the kids. This is the Mighty Fundraiser for these guys. When we come back, you guys, lots to show you. Anytime you guys want to come out here and get muddy, you know, you guys feel free.
We're game. <Yeah. laughs> They're doing a great job.
Everybody say Mighty Fundraiser.
Mighty Fundraiser!
Okay, back
great
to you guys.
Great job, kiddos. Thank you.